Michael. I won't forget you. There's nothing so peaceful as a cuddly friend's picnic.
Fluttershy!
Oh, goodness, Rarity. What's the matter?
The better question would be, what isn't the matter?
Oh, dear. Do you want to have some lettuce and talk about it?
Show is practically upon us, and the cornerstone piece of my collection just isn't working.
Well, that sounds serious.
Oh, wicked serious. The entire collection is designed around it.
Do you need help knitting? I've started making tea cozies. It's an elephant.
Yes, well, I don't need help making clothes. Sassy Saddles is pitching in. Plus, I'll be pulling all three of my Manhattan assistants.
All three? We'll have to close, Rarity, for you?
That's just it, darling. This is Manhattan's busiest shopping season, and I can't just close the shop.
So I was hoping you might consider running it? Of course. I'm happy to help, though I'm surprised you picked me.
Well, I may have asked a few others.
Sorry, but we've got a wonderful show coming up.
Sorry, but it's pie season.
To make up. Nope.
My calendar's packed, but I hear Fluttershy's free, and you haven't asked Boulder.
It doesn't matter who else I asked, because I couldn't be happier that you agreed to help.